think I've sent out the link to everywhere it needs to go. Just waiting for people to trickle in while I find where I put that adapter. Thank you, Stream Elements. Very not completely fucking useless of you. Okay, let's get this bullshit done. Where is that adapter? Here it is. No, we don't need to play that again. What? Son of a bitch. Godspeed. What? Oh. That's weird. Ah, damn it. Son of a bitch. There. All right, oops. I think you might be sorely disappointed, honestly. I don't think this is going to be anywhere near as bad as a South Park Rally. Oh, that's loud. Yeah. Got it. Thank you. The audio fucking up again? It is. Why does it fucking do that? I'm convinced this is a Twitch server side issue. Okay, whatever, I don't care about any of this. Check. What the fuck? You know what? Whatever. I don't give a fuck. I don't care.
Nothing better than being at the mall on a rainy Saturday. There's nothing better than being at the mall on any day, Mary-Kate. Good point. Hey, check out the new jewelry cart. Girl, you still got the eye. Let's go see what they have. Ashley, I've never seen stuff like this.
What the fuck was that?
Wow, that is different. it is. Talking about different, here comes the owner.
Good day, girls. I see you found one of my most special pieces. whatever. I'm not paid enough to do, you know, this voice thing.
Also, hello, howdy. You have picked an interesting time to come back around. Well, in the time you've been gone, I have started a series with Cat Loving Tommy, who may or may not be... no, they're still streaming. They're streaming Dark Souls right now. They wouldn't be able to respond, but... Where we each give each other bad fucking games to play. The games featured so far have been Sonic R, Superman 64, South Park Rally, what he considers to be the worst so far, by the way. And, what was the other one? Ride to Hell Retribution. How's it been? I don't know. It's hard to explain when I have to play shit like this.
Yeah, right. Someone call the weirdo police. Best friends forever.
This is fucking annoying. Like, it seems like Twitch isn't you in the same place. Oh, shit. Okay, I think we're good now. Check. Alright. Let's get to work. And if you're still here after the reset, yes. Pretty much exactly what's the business as usual, really. By the way, I tried messaging you about this, since you are subscribed to the channel, you are entitled to pick your game for me to play. Oh, I should have been listening to that opening cutscene, but I had to skip it for a second. Damn it. I gotta sit through it again.
Better than being at the mall on a rainy Saturday. There's nothing better than being at the mall on any day, Mary Kate. Good point. Hey, check out the new jewelry cart.
Yes, I did message you on Discord. Is that not the best way to reach you?
Actually, I've never seen stuff like this. Yeah, look at this cool necklace. Wow, that is different. I wonder how much it is. Talking about different, here comes the owner.
Good day, girls. I see you found one of my most special pieces.
Ah.
Whatever. I'm not paid enough.
I don't know the best way to reach you, then.
Oh, great. It figures I pick out the most expensive necklace.
So I just sent it in Discord and hoped you would eventually see it.
But it's probably out of our price range. Do you have anything?
You know, today I can make you a great deal on that. No, really, it's pretty old and missing a few of its gems.
Okay, whatever, fine.
Ashley, I don't think we're in Kansas anymore. No kidding, Mary-Kate, I'm with you.
So, I see we didn't listen, did we?
We're majorly sorry.
That's nice, but that's not gonna fix it. Okay, what you have to do now is get the missing gem so then you can reverse the spell. Get it?
Okay, so where can we find them?
Well, okay, this is gonna seem weird, but each one of those open stores offers kind of a cool challenge. And if you're successful, you'll get one of those lost gems. Clever, huh? Without the gems, you're stuck in the mall forever.
Yeah, cool, doing a lot of fucking weightlifting there, ma'am.
Scared myself.
Let's get started. This is one of the few malls I think I don't want to be stuck in forever. I'm totally with you. Let's go.
Also, when you think of a game, you don't... I mean, if you're not on Discord, you don't have to... If you're not on Discord often, you don't have to respond in Discord. You go through Twitter, YouTube, whatever. It doesn't matter. Anywhere you can reach me is fine. Okay, let's play this piece of shit. Now that I know what I'm doing, at least... I don't think there's a difference between the jogging and the walking speed. Why the fuck would you design this? I know Mary-Kate and Ashley was like a phenomenon in the late 90s, early 2000s, but... I mean, so, you know, I understand that why this is made into a game, but... I don't think it makes a difference.
This should be a piece of cake, Ashley. Yeah, a real blast. The food court is one of our favorite hangouts. We got this place wired.
Yeah, it really looks like you two spend a lot of time serving pizzas and roller skates. Okay, look, you gotta get a gem, so listen up. This is very simple. Keep the customers happy and make the right amount of money by the end of your shift. Easy, huh?
Hey, Mary-Kate, how about some pizza? And make it snappy. One pizza coming up, Your Highness.
What kind of fucking mall is this?
Not bad. I must be a really good teacher. What do you think? Don't forget, you have to end up with $100 in tips to get the gem. Okay, you only have to make $50. I mean, how easy is that?
Oh, $50 in this economy?
I'll have pizza. Give me a slice of pizza. See ya.
Here you go.
Thank you, pizza.
Damn it.
I'll have pizza. See ya. Give me a slice of pizza. See ya.
How did they fuck up the controls in this? This feels really slippery.
Give me a slice of pizza. See ya. Thank you. Give me a slice of pizza. See ya.
Good job. Too bad you're not done yet.
Bring on more customers. That was a cinch.
You only need $75 this time.
I'll have pizza. Hamburger, please. I'll have pizza.
Wait, no, other one.
See ya.
Shit.
A hot dog, please.
Thank you.
Hey, where's my food?
Sorry about the wait.
See ya. Hamburger, please.
Yeah, asshole.
Thank you.
Can't you see I'm a fucking teenage girl on fucking roller skates?
Thank you.
Hamburger, please.
Ready to fucking break down in the storeroom? Who the fuck said that?
I'll have a hot dog.
See ya.
Hamburger, please.
Damn it.
I'll have a hamburger.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Slow down.
Here you go.
See ya.
Good job. You're not done yet. Bring on more customers. That was a cinch. You have to make $100 during this shift, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'll have ice cream.
I'll have ice cream. A pretzel, please.
See ya. I'll have a hot dog.
Do I work at a fucking Dairy Queen? What type of fucking business model is this?
I'll have a hot dog.
Sorry about the wait. Thank you. Pizza, please.
Hey, where's my food? See ya.
A pretzel, please.
Thank
Sorry
you.
About the wait.
I'll read that in just a second. This is a very stressful work environment.
Thank you. A pretzel, please.
Thank you.
Give me a slice of pizza.
I'll have
See
a
ya.
Hamburger.
See ya.
I'll have a hamburger.
Thank you. I'll have pizza.
Thank you.
Pretzel,
Sorry
please.
About the wait. Thank
Give
you.
Give me a slice of pizza. See ya.
Sorry about the wait.
Pizza, please.
See ya.
A hot dog, please.
Thank you. I'll have a hamburger.
Thank
I'm gonna
you.
Blow my fucking brains out. This is so fucking tedious.
Thank you. A hot dog, please.
See ya.
I'll have a hamburger.
Hey, where's my food?
How do you fuck
I'll
up the controls in something like this?
Thank you.
See ya.
I'm starving here.
Give me a slice of pizza.
Good job. Too bad you're not done.
You know, that's actually really funny you mentioned that. I actually have the B-movie game, and I've been meaning to play it on my YouTube channel for some time. I just never got to it. I mean, it's...
A burger and a drink, please. Pizza
Wait,
and a
what?
Drink, please. Hey, where's my food?
I don't... Oh.
Sorry about the wait.
Oh, shit.
I'm out of here. Hey, where's
I
my food?
I just work here. You're not getting my
Damn it.
Burger.
Oh, fuck off.
Patience?
You're not getting my business.
Sorry.
Ice cream and a drink, please. You're not getting my business.
Sorry. I'll have a pizza. Hey, where's my food?
God, this is hard.
Thank you.
Hey, where's my food?
Thank you.
This got...
Pretzel and a drink, please. I'm out of here. Hey, where's my
Don't
food?
This got annoyingly hard pretty quickly.
Pretzel and a drink, please.
See ya. I'll have a hot dog. See ya.
Hey, where's my food?
PS2.
Ice cream and a drink, please.
I have it on the PS2.
Thank you.
Here
You're
you
not
go.
Getting my business. Sorry.
See ya.
Pretzel and a drink, please.
Hey,
what?
I'll have a hot dog.
No, she doesn't.
I'll have a hot dog.
No, she See doesn't, you lying prick.
Here you go.
Hey, where's
I'll
my
have
food?
Ice cream.
Thank you.
You're not getting my business. Sorry.
See ya.
Hot dog and a drink, please.
Okay, so hot dog.
Drink,
God damn it. Hot dog and drink.
A pretzel, please. Pretzel and a drink, please.
Here you go.
In here.
Pretzel.
Hey, where's my food?
Thank you.
Drink.
Hey, where's my food?
That's not what I wanted.
I'm
okay.
Here.
I get to this.
Sorry.
I'll have a hamburger.
Thank you.
Well, finally, somebody.
I'll have a hot dog.
Somebody making some goddamn sense around here.
Ice cream and a drink, please. See ya.
Thank you.
Pretzel and a drink, please.
Thank you. A burger and a drink, please.
I'll have ice cream.
Thank you.
See ya.
Sorry about the wait.
I'll have an ice cream.
Thank you.
Sorry about the wait.
This game makes me despise food service even more than I already do. This is fucking absurd.
Sorry about the wait.
Thank you.
What does this asshole want? Hey, no, he wanted a burger, huh?
I'll have ice cream.
Sorry about the wait.
Yeah, okay, I think this guy wanted that. I don't know.
Hey, where's my food? I'll have a hot dog. Hey, where's
Thank
my
you.
Food?
Hey,
this dumb bitch is getting stuck on everything.
Hey, where's my
Thank
food?
You.
See ya.
Hot dog and a drink, please.
Hey, where's my food?
I'll have a hamburger.
Oh.
Hey, where's my food?
Christ.
I'm out of here.
Okay.
I just want
I think I got the gem. I don't care.
Don't have a cow.
Give me a slice of pizza.
Thank you.
I'll have a hamburger.
I'll have a hamburger.
Thank you.
A pretzel, please. Thank you.
How long is this?
We did it. That was so totally fun.
This is it. You're just $150 from that shiny gem.
Do you just go until you fail?
You have to end up with $100 in tips to get the gem.
But yeah, I have B-Movie on the PS2. And I remember liking it myself, but it's been a long time since I played it.
Sorry about the wait.
I have a feeling I'm gonna get really annoyed by Jerry Seinfeld's voice again though. Would it be possible? The answer is maybe. I'm not immediately throwing it out of pocket. It's because fucking PS2 games in particular are always really finicky. When they're emulated. Sometimes they work great, sometimes they work like shit, sometimes they take a lot of configuration for no good reason. So, what I'm going to tell you off the bat is, I'm going to take that as a pick. However, I think it would be in your best interest to pick a backup plan in case that doesn't work.
Patient,
burger and
patient.
Drink, please.
Hey, where's my food? Pizza and drink, please. You're not getting my business.
I just work here.
Why do they all want drinks?
Ice cream and a drink,
please. You're not getting my business.
Don't have a cow.
Where's my food?
Ice cream and a drink, please. Thank you.
Oh, if I had a capture card, I definitely fucking would.
Patience? Patience?
A burger and a drink, please.
Pizza and a drink, please. Hot dog and a drink, please.
Sorry about the wait.
And if I had an HDMI adapter specifically for my PS2, that would make capturing it so much easier.
Hey, where's my food?
Thank
You're
you.
Not getting my business.
Sorry.
Why are these people such fucking assholes?
Don't have a cow.
Ice cream and a drink, please. Hot dog and
You're
a
not
drink,
getting
please.
My business.
No. I am not Dark Side Philip because I'm not asking you, the audience, to pay for it. What? Oh, shit. What do they want? Oh, ice cream. Like I'm done, right? This is it?
You're not getting my business. Don't have a cow.
A burger and a drink,
please.
Not getting my business.
I just work here.
Hot dog and a drink, please.
Sorry about the wait.
Pretzel and a drink, please. Pretzel and a drink, please.
Sorry about the wait.
Thank you.
Thank you. A burger and a drink, please.
Ice cream and a drink, please.
Okay.
cream.
Pizza and a drink, please.
Thank you.
Hot dog and a drink, please.
Thank you.
Adding the drink into this equation made this so much more annoying. I didn't think this could get more fucking annoying than this, but they found a way.
Hey, where's my food?
Here you go.
Oh, fuck him.
Thank you.
Pizza and a drink, please.
Pizza and drink, please.
Sorry about the wait.
Ice cream and a drink, please. See ya.
That said, I was serious about that, by the way. I would recommend thinking of a backup game in case that wouldn't work. Sonic Adventure 2. I assume you mean the Sonic Adventure 2 on the GameCube, right? Also kind of a finicky prospect because of the way that GameCube games were emulated.
Hey, where's my food? Hot dog and a drink.
You're not getting my business.
Sorry.
Pretzel and a drink.
Here you go. Sorry.
Pizza and a drink, please. See ya.
Hot dog and a drink, please.
Jesus Christ, no wonder fucking Mary Kate had an eating disorder 5 years later. Look at this shit you people have put her through.
Thank you. Hot dog and a drink, please. Ice cream and a drink, please.
Thank you.
I'm not saying no to either of these games. However, I'm just being honest that sometimes shit just don't work. Wait a minute. Hang on. Sonic Adventure 2 got a PC release, didn't it? If it got a PC release, then I actually can play that a lot easier. Yes. Yes, it did. Okay, I can put Sonic Adventure 2 down for yours. Because I forgot that I saw someone playing the PC version of that not too long ago.
Are back to normal. Majorly cool. One gem coming up. Check it out.
Man, y'all loving this fucking epic Mickey backstory? That's basically what this is, except for with two annoying teenage girls. Well, thank God I'm using Windows. If I used Linux, I'd fucking blow my brains out. Okay, so we've handled the food court. Now, where else? Yeah, this is so fucking bizarre, like... The walking speed isn't slower than running. Or running, quote unquote. Okay, so we've got the syrup shop. The snowboarding apparel location. Oh, there's camera options. some music store. And I don't know what this is. I don't think I want to go into it.
It's time to groove.
Oh, no. God, there's gonna be like fucking Spice World, isn't it? What? What the fuck is this? And now that you've chosen your game, since Discord... Since Discord is apparently not the best place to reach you, which is fine, I understand, not everybody uses it regularly. Where would be the best place to reach you so that you don't miss the stream when it actually happens? Or streams, because it wouldn't be a one-part game. I've never been Sonic Adventure 2 before.
Put the dance together, and I'll take care of everything else, okay? We're like
there. I have played Sonic Adventure 2. I actually have it on my Xbox, not Xbox 360, PS3. I've just never beaten it before. What? With the whisper feature? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can do that. I have no idea what the bunch I'm supposed to do. Sure. I don't even know what the fuck I picked.
Three, two, one. Hit it. Yo, don't forget the cool effects and camera move.
Oh, I understand that. What?
Three, two, one. Hit it. Yo, don't forget the cool effects and camera move.
I'm actually trying to use this fucking...
Okay, the music awards director said he...
What?
Three. Two, one, hit it. I want to see you tear that floor up.
Is something broken here?
Is gonna rule.
I don't. Okay.
Three, two, one. Hit it. Oh, yes. This video is gonna be the bomb.
Awesome special effects.
I don't like that one. Oh, I'm pretty active on Twitter these days. Kind of the reason I'm actually in this position to begin with, playing this fucking game. So maybe that was a mistake.
Watch this move. This routine is like, go there. Watch this move. Great camera.
I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
My favorite song. This routine is like, go there. Watch this move. That shot will be so cool. That shot will be so cool. Great camera move. This routine is like so there. That shot will be so cool.
When does this end?
This routine is like so there. That shot will be so cool.
will be so cool. That shot will be so cool. Yes, my favorite song.
I think they're blowing smoke up my ass about these special effects. I'm pressing the shoulder button, but they're not working.
That shot will be so cool.
Oh, and I appreciate that. Thank you.
Yes, my favorite song.
Oh, yeah, I too love, G0. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Hit it. Yo, don't forget the cool effects and camera moves.
Oh, are they gonna play the whole recording again? Oh, here we go. Yep. Wow, they had absolutely no fucking reason to go realistic with this. Well, I'm gonna have to do this bullshit again. Unless orange overall is good enough. I feel like they're just making shit up. Christ.
3, 2, 1. Hit it. Let's get this party started right.
Yes, my favorite song.
Like, you're watching the same fucking shit I am, right?
Like,
I haven't heard Squidward before. I can't say you're wrong, but I just never remember. I haven't heard that one before.
That shot will be so cool.
Oh wait, is the spotlight shit in the background the effects?
They
don't make it very clear that's what's at work here. Specifically because when you press the button, it doesn't fucking do anything.
Great camera move.
Let me tell you, I feel like Squidward if that says anything. That makes sense. I think it actually is something to do with the recording. Because, off of a recording, I'm not, like, as nasally.
Great camera.
But obviously, you know, somebody... You know, I mean, people just watching somebody record it are just gonna... hear what they hear on the recording. That said, Squidward is great, so I'm fine.
This routine is, like, so there.
So I've been told. I have verbal resting bitch face. Which, I mean, with some of this shit, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now let's submit this bullshit to the producers.
Two, one. Hit it. Yo, don't forget the cool effects and camera move.
I just see a crash. No. Okay, good. I really have no idea what the fuck you're supposed to do here. To get, like, the highest overall. It seems like they just give it out at pure fucking random. This music is really fucking annoying. Do you have to get into the green? Okay, so, yeah, you gotta do the camera into the green. Which I don't know how to do.
Three, two, hit it! I wanna see you tear that floor.
That shot will be cool.
Even ran a fucking test to see if I could avoid those. Twitch is pissing me off. I wonder if I gotta uninstall and reinstall the whole app again.
Yes, my favorite song. Great camera move. Yes, my favorite song. Watch this move. That shot will be so cool. Great camera move. This routine is like so there. That shot will be so cool. Watch this move. Watch this move. Awesome special effect. Watch this move. Watch this move. Watch this move. Yes, my favorite song. Great camera move. Watch this move.
I despise this.
That shot will be so cool. Yes, my favorite song. That shot will be so cool. Great camera move. Watch this move. Yes, my favorite song.
Three, two,
okay.
One. Hit it. Time to raise the roof.
Come on. Okay, good, good, good. Now I just gotta wait. I swear to God, this isn't good enough. Yeah, good.
Check it out. Those stores are back to normal. All right. Look, we got a gem. Totally cool.
All right, let's go. I don't even want to go into the bonus boutique, but I need to see what the fuck's going on here. Where you're going, dumbass. So I guess it's the snowboarding one, huh?
Snowboarding. This will
yep.
be cool.
Let's have some variety.
Games, but not really. And all you have to do is race down these few little snowboard hills. And if you win 2 out of 3 races on each slope, you get a gem. Well, how easy is that?
That depends on how big these little hills are. But snowboarding? How tall?
That depends how fucking terrible these controls are.
All right, let's hit the slopes.
Doesn't it?
This one
seems like the best.
All over it.
Be at the bottom. Let's hit it.
No competition. Break leg.
Be at the bottom. Let's hit it.
Oh boy, I love 1080 snowboarding. Oh, good.
Look, not a bad try, but you're gonna...
Oh my fucking god. Fucking monotonous.
Yes, that was totally cool.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
All right, one race down.
Oh, is that it? No, probably not. Can't expect good things.
I love that one.
Be at the bottom.
Let's hit it! See you at the bottom.
Matter?
Be at the bottom. Be at the bottom.
Oh, good. Good thing that I listened to this song through the fucking, music video part, so I'd be even more sick of it. Ashley, please shut the fuck up.
I won! I'm really liking this.
Yeah, you're doing great. What's next? I'm heading back up for the next...
You'd be the only one, Ashley.
move. Check out this move.
I did it. I won.
Winning is, that's a stretch. Nobody wins here.
This one has my name all over it.
See you at the finish line. No competition.
Does it matter who you pick? Doesn't look like it. Also, wow, this slope is worse than the last. Definitely a different one than the previous one. I fail to see how you can really do this one. Okay, so that didn't work. Being able to pick your own opponent really makes this, super fucking easy if you're not purposely fucking it up like I was.
picnic.
This is total.
Okay.
The stream fuck up again.
Check out this move.
Yes, it did.
I'm not even gonna worry about it. I don't care. I already know exactly how I fucked up, and I don't care at this point. I just want to get this done. This is a Twitch server side issue. I'm not convinced anything otherwise.
Cool. I won. I'm liking this. Look. Oh my gosh, they're back to normal. So cool. Awesome, we got a gem. Yes, we're so there.
Oh, cool. And, there. Oh boy. I'm gonna leave this up on Twitch for the allotted 14 days or whatever, but I'm not leaving the whole stream on Twitch. Because this is fucking absurd and annoying. And I mean, like, I'm not leaving it there, I'm just... Whatever. I'm sure anybody would get it. I fucking hate Twitch.
Okay, the word on the beach is that you two are best buds with the two new lifeguards. Any idea how that rumor got started?
Nope, that's a new one.
I see, so then it's not true.
We're really sorry. Yeah, we thought it'd make it sound totally cool.
Yeah, that was clever. Wait, look. You can either tell everyone you were kidding, or just get some pictures with them as proof.
Great plan. What do you think, Mary-Kate? Hello, I think we're missing one very important part.
Who the fuck is this dumb bitch talking to them?
No problem. I've got that covered.
Was her name ever said?
All you have to do is take pictures of these two cute lifeguards? We're totally there. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. Where's the camera?
Okay, whoa, slow down. Let's get these instructions right. Now you can't take a million pictures, you know, so use them wisely. Oh, and here's what the boys look like. Cuties, huh?
Oh, this is gonna be major fun.
We're so ready for this. So good luck.
What was I supposed to do?
Great shot. Hope it's a good one. All right. Great shot. All right.
I would reasonably assume that one is.
Wish me luck. Great pose. Great shot.
Cool magazine. Can't wait to check out those skateboards.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Circle pick up while we chill at my house.
Great shot. Great shot. Great shot. All right. All right. Great shot. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one. All right.
This one's probably the best.
Okay, it's now or never. Cheese!
Awesome!
Alright!
Check out the half pipe. That shot's got me stoked for some skateboarding.
How about we get our boards and meet at the skate park?
Alright!
Rule, dude.
Hope it's a good one. Cool shot.
That fucking porno,
hope
man? What the
one.
Fuck is
hope
that?
Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Cool shot. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. 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 Hope it's a good one.
Oh boy, I actually don't know which one is the best of these.
Cool shot.
I'm gonna go with this one.
Great shot. Ooh, bad shots. I'm totally
blind. What the
okay.
Fuck?
First time with the camera?
What do you have to do? Oh, not gonna explain it again, huh?
Here goes nothing. Go ahead, give it a try. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Let's try
dude,
now.
The surf today is totally
let's try
flat.
Now.
Yeah, bummer. Let's grab some mags and head to my house.
Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Hope it's a good one.
Great
shot. Cool shot. Cool shot.
It
hope it's
enough.
A good one. Pictures coming up. Cheese.
Cool magazine. Can't wait to check out
boring.
Those skateboarding pics.
Yeah, maybe the surf will pick up while
great
we do at my
pose.
House.
All right. Cool shot. Cute pose. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. All right. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot.
I couldn't give a fuck less.
Okay. It's now or never. Say cheese.
Awesome.
Let's try now.
Check out the half pipe.
Hope it's a good one.
This shot's got me stoked for some skateboarding.
How about we get our boards and
ready?
Make the skate park?
All right.
Rule, dude. Catch you
cool
there.
Cool shot. Ready. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Great shot. All right. Wish me luck.
Hit it!
on you, Slowpoke.
There's no feedback?
Hello? Cool shot. Great shot.
Or when you take the picture.
Cool shot.
Yes!
Looking
check
good.
This out.
Ready?
Yahoo!
Cool shot.
Check this out. Awesome!
All right.
We're shredding this place.
Cool shot.
Check this out. Top this.
Ready?
Yahoo!
Cheese.
Yes. Check this out.
All right. Cool shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Hope it's a good one.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. Ooh, bad shot.
Fuck off. What is the goal of this? Hang on, I gotta listen to this again. Yeah. Okay, surf
shot. Are way cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's it.
Now or never. Great pose. Cool shot. Great pose. Cute pose.
Dude, the
great shot.
Totally flat.
Go ahead,
yeah.
Give it a try.
Bummer.
Hope it's a good one.
I can head to my house.
Cool shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. All right.
Yeah, it's pretty
all
much
right.
The same.
Chill out. We're not close enough. Here goes nothing. Let's try now. Cute pose. Hope it's a good one. Ready. Cheese.
Cool magazine. Can't wait to check out
all
those
right.
Skateboarding pics. Yeah.
Let's
give me the sun to pick up while we chill at my house.
Cool shot. Cool shot. Cool shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Okay, it's now or never. Let's try now.
Awesome.
Great
check
shot.
Out the half pipe. That shot's got me stoked for some skateboarding.
Let's try now.
How about we get our boards and
stay
meet the skate park? Rule, dude. Catch you there.
Ready. 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 Great shot. Cool shot. Cool shot. All right. Great shot. Cool shot. Here goes nothing.
Hey, let's hit
wait,
it.
What?
Waiting on you, Slowpoke.
Nice one, Fip. Go ahead, give it a try. Cool shot. Let's try now. Cool shot. All right. Hope it's a good one.
Yes!
How do I look?
Check this out.
Ready? Great shot. Let's
check
try
this
now.
Out.
Cute
awesome.
Pose.
We're shredding this place.
Hope it's a good one.
Ready.
Great shot. All right. Great shot. Great shot. Cool shot. Great shot.
I guess this is the best one.
Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Great shot.
You know, you're doing
good enough.
Really cool pictures. Let's get more.
Wait, what?
I think we lost
them. Pictures coming up.
Hey, not quite. There they are.
Let's go inside this arcade.
Bad choice, dude. There's
nice
no place
one,
to hide.
Say
Let's
cheese.
Head to the surf shop.
Cool
I'm
shot.
Right behind you, man. But be cool. We don't want them to know we're on to them.
Cute pose. Hope it's a good one. Cute boy pictures coming up.
Where the fuck is... Lunch?
Hey,
let's try
they're
now.
Still following us.
Dude,
let's try now.
Don't turn around.
Cool shot. Cute boy pictures coming up. Cool shot. Looking good.
Oh wait, was the idea to take a picture with these two fucking assholes?
How do I look? Go ahead, give it a try. All right. All right. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. Cool shot. Cool shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one.
Jesus Christ.
Whew. These girls are really desperate for pictures.
Here goes
no
nothing.
Kidding. But you know, they're kind of cute.
What do you say we have some fun playing hard to get?
Sounds totally cool.
Cheese. Cool shot. Wish me luck. How do I look? How do I look? All right.
That was the only picture I got.
Wish me luck. Let's try now. Hope it's a good one.
Oh.
How do I look? Wish me luck. Great shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot.
This is so fucking tedious.
I'm not too sure about that.
How do I look? Hello? Great shot. Cool shot. Cool shot. Hope it's a good one.
Oh my god.
Man, I can't believe we're hiding here.
How do I look?
Aw, come on. Admit it. This is kind of fun.
Great pose. Hope it's a good one.
Totally uncool.
Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one.
I hope nobody sees us here.
This is fucking boring.
Hope it's a good one. All right. All right. All right. All right. Great shot. Great shot. All right. Hope it's a good one.
Well, I thought they were totally cool shots. Maybe it was the camera. What do you think?
They weren't that bad, were they?
If I've gotta fucking do this again, I'm gonna kill myself.
I don't have to do the whole thing again.
I think we lost them.
Okay.
Hey,
it's now or never.
There they are.
Let's try now.
Let's duck inside this arcade.
Cool shot.
Bad choice, dude. There's no place to hide. Let's head to the surf shop.
I'm right behind you, man. But be cool. We don't want them to know we're on to them.
Stay cheese. Great shot. All right. Cool shot. Okay, it's now or never.
I'm a member of the fucking paparazzi. The fuck is this?
Hey,
ready?
Hope it's a good one.
Dude, don't turn
Watch
around.
It. Here goes nothing. Looking good. Cute boy pictures coming up. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Great shot. Cute boy pictures coming up. Great shot. Ready. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. All right.
Whew. These girls are really
good.
God.
No kidding. But you know,
how do I look?
Kind of cute.
What do you say we have some
Here
fun
goes
playing
nothing.
Hard to get?
Stay
Sounds
cheese.
Totally cool.
All right.
There's no point in moving anywhere else.
Cool shot. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Cute boy pictures coming up. Great pose. Go ahead, give it a try. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Great shot. Great shot.
They'll never find us in here.
Wish
I'm
me
not
luck.
Too sure about that.
Stay cheese. Cute pose. Go ahead, give it a try. Stay cheese.
Really?
Bummer.
Man, I can't believe
Here goes nothing.
Aw, come on, admit it. This is kind of fun.
Cheese. All right.
Totally.
Hope it's a good one.
Cool
shot.
I hope nobody sees us.
The ass mice are rumbling.
Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. All right. Great shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Well,
are you fucking kidding me?
Cool shots? Maybe it was the camera. What do you think? They weren't.
This is such horseshit.
Hey, not quite. There they are.
Here goes nothing.
Let's duck inside this arcade.
Bad choice.
Go
dude.
Ahead, give it a try.
There's no place
Hope
to
it's
hide.
A good one.
Let's head to the surf shop.
I'm right behind you, man. But be cool. We don't want them to know we're on to them.
Hope it's a good one.
Whatever, good enough. All I have.
Here goes nothing. Looking good. Cheese. Cool shot.
turn around.
How do I look? Hope it's a good one. Here goes nothing. Cool shot. Go ahead, give it a try. All right. Hope it's a good one. Hope it's a good one. All right. Cool shot. All right.
These girls are really desperate for pictures.
No kidding. But you know, they're kind of cute.
What do you say we have some fun playing hard
cute
to get?
Pose.
Sounds totally cool.
Cool shot. Great shot. Cool shot. All right. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. All right. Hope it's a good one. All right. Hope it's a good one.
I can't tell the difference.
How do I look? Great pose. Hope it's a good one. Great shot. Great shot. All right. Cool shot. Great shot.
They'll never find us in here.
I'm not too sure about that.
Go ahead, give it a try.
Boring.
Cool shot. Great shot.
Man,
looking good.
I can't believe we're hiding here.
Aw, come on. Admit it. This is kind of
Let's
fun.
Let's try now.
Totally uncool.
Say cheese. All right. Go ahead. Give it a try. Great pose. Go ahead, give it a try.
I hope nobody sees us
here.
Cool
shot. Cheese. Say cheese. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot. Great shot. Great shot. Cool shot.
This has to be fine.
Shots. We're
Thank
totally
God. Good.
This is so great. You're almost done.
I hope so. Otherwise, they're gonna fucking blow my brains out.
Let's wait here till they spot us.
Wish me luck. Go ahead, give it a try. Great shot.
Where to next?
How about let's duck into the movie theater?
Cool.
Cool shot.
Hey, what's playing anyway?
Great shot. Great shot. Hope it's a good one. How do I look?
Sorry.
Cheese.
Hey, down in front.
Coming through.
Hello.
Sorry.
Great shot.
Quiet.
Excuse me.
Hey, watch where you're sitting.
Excuse me.
Shh.
Why did Ashley move the camera so fucking slow?
Great shot. Cool shot. Cool shot.
This is the original fail frame.
It's now or never.
Pump it up.
Great pose.
Let's get going.
Hello? Cute boy pictures coming up.
Oh, you're just in time for the worst part of this fucking game.
The gym is that way.
Great shot.
Howdy there. To anybody who unfamiliar, I am the co-conspirator in Cat Loving Tommy's Pain Olympic series.
Okay.
Hey, over here.
Hello.
Cute boy pictures coming up.
Where the fuck is Mary Kate?
Where
the fuck does she keep going?
Okay, it's now or never. Looking good. Here goes nothing. Go ahead, give it a try.
Jeez.
Great shot.
Oh my god, how fucking long is this beach?
Coming up. Here goes nothing. Boy pictures coming up.
Hello.
Cool shot.
You know, this has been pretty fun.
Oh my god. Come on.
Looking good.
Follow the two fucking douchebags.
Speak for yourself.
Whoa. Here goes nothing.
Check the time. You better head to our tower. All right.
Hope it's a good
you
one.
Give up. You win.
Let's try now.
Just out of curiosity. What are you two doing?
I guess I got their asses.
We need some good great shots with you guys.
Whoa, dude.
Also, you know, that's probably for the best that you're not raising your blood pressure anymore today, Blake. It's been quite a fucking day, hasn't it?
Hope it's a good one.
From Jimbo saying the same three voice lines over and over and over again in poorly designed and thought out races to
great shot, great shot. Great shot. Great shot.
Cheese.
Everything with fucking,
Hope it's a good one. Great shot.
Okay, see, like, the thing with the camera is, for some reason, I don't know who the fuck's holding it now, by the way, because Ashley was originally holding it, but it, like, it moves like it's in a helicopter, but it's not. And it never, you can't get it to stay straight. What the fuck are we even doing here?
Nice try.
Hope it's a good one.
Hey, over here.
Why are we taking pictures with fucking Dale and Cletus?
Pizza.
Hope it's a good one.
Miss me.
Surf's up.
Cool shot.
Blake, can you consult Comrade Wife and ask her why this game is fucking dog shit?
Hey, over here.
And who the fuck these two people are,
cheese.
Specifically?
Pizza.
Cool shot. Great shot.
Whatever.
Great shot. Hope it's a good one. Cool shot.
Hey, great shots. But what took so long?
Let's just
you know what? I don't care. I got the gem. Fuck it. That is sickening to my core. How she ever played video games after this, I have no idea. It's like...
Cool. These stores are back to normal. Shopping, anyone? Hey, check it out.
This is not...
That's way cool.
See, I want to stress something, that this is not the worst game I've ever played. That might be Tom and Jerry on Super Nintendo. It managed to surpass Bubsy 3D. But, it's just a number of baffling design decisions that make this fucking annoying and tedious. That's true. Oh, good, then you saw on Silent the fucking food service one. The one where Mary-Kate and Ashley find out that the bourgeoisie fucking sucks. Bro, that one was the worst one. Easily. I hated it so much.
This should be a blast.
Put on a fashion show? Oh, is this the one Comrade Wife was talking about? That she said was her favorite? Again? I mean, I've crashed several times, but did I crash again? I'm convinced this is a Twitch server side issue now. This is fucking absurd. I don't know, I guess let's go to the fucking airport for the fashion show. Yeah, I crashed many times. This would be like crash 6 or 7 by now.
Okay, girls, listen up. The top fashion magazines are looking for pictures for their next issues. You've got to pick out the outfits, put together a fashion show, and get a bunch of great pictures.
I even did a whole 3.5 hour test stream to make sure this didn't happen.
Show? We are so history.
Nah, look, it's easy, really.
I guess trying on the latest cool fashions and modeling them and then taking some really awesome pictures should be fun.
We're totally ready. Let's get busy. That's the spirit.
I can't tell these two people apart. Which one is which? I don't care. Oh my god. Okay.
I like it. I don't know. What do you think? Way cool. This rocks. I don't know. What do you think? My fave color.
I think it looks like shit. Frankly.
I'm styling. This is definitely
no, you're
color.
Not, you lying
cool
bitch.
Back. Majorly cool color. Great choice. This is definitely my color.
I don't care. Does it matter? Also, nice fucking floods,
totally
idiot.
Cool jean. Totally cool jean.
Jesus Christ.
Feel this material. Out of my pattern. This top is my first choice. This top is my first choice. Feel this material. Out of my pattern. Way cool.
No, we're done. Thank you. Please move along.
Totally cool.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh no.
Dig this crazy pattern. Great. The
dig my fucking eyes out.
This is definitely my
what the hell is all this?
Totally cool. Great choice.
I just kind of want this to be over. Why does this keep going?
Cool, cool.
But yeah, I was saying, this is not the worst game I've ever played, but it's easily the most fucking tedious, and it's insulting to my fucking senses that anybody would think that this is what girls would be into. In video games. Though, you know, apparently Comrade Wife is, fucking Patient Zero. So maybe she can educate me on how I'm supposed to love, Mary-Kate and Ashley's magical mystery tour, or whatever the fuck it was called. This is the part I hate the most, actually, because it's not as engaging as like a Tony Hawk's Tony Hawk's Pro Skater create a menu. And they somehow managed to fuck up the controls in this too.
This outfit is happening.
Also, I don't know, guys. It might just be me, you know, I'm a 25-year-old guy. I don't really feel comfortable, doing a fucking child beauty pageant for girls who are, I assume, ages 14 to 16. I don't know, you know, I'm not Donald Trump. This isn't something I do. No, it looks horrible. Go away. Next. If there's a scoring system that I haven't been paying attention to, I'm going to fucking break something.
Dig this crazy pattern. Awesome jeans. Way cool fabric.
Where the fuck did they find bell bottoms in 1999? Is this the Midwest?
These shoes rule. What do you think? Cool. Way cool fabric. What do you think? Dig this crazy pattern. This is way cool. This is the in color. Great choice.
Sure. Okay. Moving along. Thank you. Alright, time to order the American Airlines, fashion show.
Here's Mary Kate minding her latest fashion.
Oh, this again? Oh, fuck off. Well, can I move the camera over to where I can do that? No, I guess not.
This outfit is totally cool.
See, this is the fucking bad camera again.
Out on the runway with her hot new look.
Slow down!
Totally awesome picture. They love it. We're sure to get it, Jen.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm not doing it again.
Welcome Mary Kate out on the runway with her hot new look.
Alright, come on.
These pictures are gonna rule.
I don't care. Moving along. Thank you.
Mary Kate, that is fabulous. Strike a pose.
Yeehaw. So how are you doing, everyone? I am so fucking bored.
Ashley shows us the next trend in fashion.
This is painful in a different way.
This one's a hit.
Oh, that reminds me, Blake, if you wanted to watch the whole VOD, I'll send you the YouTube link to, when it's up, because all the stream crashes caused it to go into multiple parts, and I wouldn't do that to somebody to make somebody sit through multiple parts on the fucking Twitch video player.
Hey, really cool outfit, Ashley. Mary Kate, that is fabulous.
The Twitch video player is just fucking dog shit.
They're gonna rule. Ashley will stun you with this new look. This fashion.
Okay, that's it, right? That's it.
This outfit is totally cool. The crowd loves it. They love us. We're sure to get a gem. This one's a hit. Check me out. We're gonna get totally awesome.
Oh, okay, I gotta choose one for each.
We're gonna get totally awesome pictures. This one's
a hit. I like that one, I guess.
This one's a hit. Strike a pose.
Sure.
Strike a pose. These pictures are gonna rule. This fashion show is the
okay.
Best. We're gonna get totally awesome pictures.
I only got
this
one of that
hit.
One.
This one's a hit. The crowd loves it.
Mm-hmm.
Strike a pose. This fashion show is the
okay,
best.
This is supposed to be really easy.
Maybe we should try a different camera.
Sure. Or maybe you should just try again.
Ah, Nani!
Now, Mary Kate with the latest.
Why did nobody fucking explain any of this?
They love us. We're sure to get it, Jeff.
You had thousands of fucking chances.
This outfit is totally cool. This is magazine cover shot material.
No, it's not, you dumb bitch. Get the fuck out of my sight. Go on, get.
Now, Ashley with the latest look. They love
how did you tell them apart? I can't. Which one is which?
Magazine cover shot material.
I have played 3 games to year 2, and there is one more Thursday before October.
Here's Mary Kate modeling her latest fashion. This is magazine.
But you still need to pick me an October game, because I'm gonna get done with this shit tonight. This isn't gonna take very long.
This fashion show is the best.
I'll find some. Quit shitty garbage.
They love us. We're sure to get a gem.
I won't make you play one of the simulator games because that would require you to pay money and that's just hurtful. Hello, Cody. God is dead and it's all Blake's fault.
Here's Ashley modeling her
now, it's not as bad as South Park Rally. That broke Blake's will to live, but
this fashion show is the best.
This breaks my will to live in a different way. Namely, because it's fucking boring. Okay. I don't care. Move along. Get the fuck out. Go. Go. Get. Like, this is not an exaggeration that I feel like a pedophile here. I don't feel good playing this. Especially with the fucking pedo cam. The fucking Velveteen Dream cam over here. Can this bitch just hold the fucking camera, please?
This is magazine cover shot material. This one's a hit. We're gonna get totally awesome pictures. This one's a hit. This fashion show is the best.
I don't think it matters. They all suck in their own new and exciting ways.
This is magazine cover shot material. This one's a hit. The crowd loves it. This fashion show is the best.
Okay, this is supposed to be really easy.
Maybe we should try a different camera.
Sure, or maybe you should just try again.
One moment, please. Okay. Well, I would love to hang out with Bunny, but I gotta play this.
The crowd loves it.
No, they don't. No, they do fucking not. I wonder if I just broke my garbage can doing that. That would suck. Another crash! This game is terse and I hate it. It's actually probably just Twitch being annoying. As usual. I think what I have to do is I have to uninstall and reinstall the app. Because I'm not using Streamlabs Mobile again. That sucked.
I think this show is just great.
Will you be the only one? Get the fuck out of my sight.
Ashley will send you with this new look.
These pictures are gonna rule.
Get
get the fuck out of here.
This one's a hit. We're gonna get a totally awesome picture. They love us. We're sure to get a gem.
Here's Mary Kate.
I wish I was drunk. That might make this game fun.
This fashion show is the best.
No, it's not. Don't fucking lie to me, you dumb little whore.
This fashion show is the best.
No wonder you had a fucking eating disorder in the 2000s. Fuck off.
Sure to get a gem.
It would be a good idea.
This outfit is totally cool.
One heart.
We're gonna get totally awesome pictures. Okay. The club loves it. These pictures are gonna rule. This is magazine cover shot material. These pictures are gonna rule. The crowd loves it. This fashion show is the best. This one's a hit. This fashion show is the best. Check me out. They love us. We're sure to get a gem.
Wow, I'm really impressed. And so are those magazine editors.
We got the pictures. That's so totally cool.
Yeah, they're fucking salivating. They're fucking Dan Schneidering all in their fucking pants over this. Also, oh shit. Oh fuck. I brought my garbage can doing that. Oh shit, that's not good. Well, rip garbage can, everyone. Gotta get a new one. Or just gotta reattach it somehow. Was that it? Or was there one more?
Hey, that's more like it. Makes me want to go shopping. A gem, check it out. Awesome.
Okay, we found it. We did it. We saved Iraq.
Stuff is, well, really bad for business.
We're sorry, but everything's back to normal now. Yeah, and we're like totally ready to shop. That's for sure. Just plain old everyday shopping.
Hey, wait. Can I interest you two in anything else?
Thanks, but I think we're gonna stick with buying clothes. Yeah, it's a lot safer.
I guess. Well, have fun.
Thanks for the necklace and your help. Best friends forever.
Okay, cool. Done. And let's see. Yeah, that was the end. Let's see. Oh, you silly, silly fool. Yeah, let's get rid of all this shit. Oh, boy. Okay. Is it still here? Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I need to send you my friend code, by the way. I'll do that on, Twitter. Or either or. I need to play something that will lower my blood pressure before we raid out. So let's play this. It's not what I would call good. Oh, shit. Come on. Because, like, it was just really fucking tedious. And in... it was very tedious with bad controls in five different sets of minigames. Minigames that made no fucking sense, were too precise. The game's way too fucking short for a full-price game. Because, you know, the Mary-Kate and Ashley license was not a budget license in fucking 2000 or whatever, whenever this was. Oh, titty twisters, that means I can only go for another hour. Alright. So, since I need to take this out on somebody, we're gonna beat the shit out of Hulk Hogan and Miss Elizabeth with a cow and a horse. Okay, where's Savage? Probably be in that one. Oh no. Oh, that's right. And then we're gonna raid out, and then we're done. Next stream will be Aquaman on GameCube, which, at least is a game. It sucks, but at least it's a fucking game.
Pile driver!
Well, there has to be some female representation here, Cody. I haven't finished it. I haven't finished Aquaman. I got through 7 levels last time, and I'm gonna get through 7 levels the next stream, and then I'm gonna get through 7 levels after that. Alright, no. I got through 7 levels the first time, and then I'm gonna get through the next 7 levels tomorrow, and then the next Sunday, I will get through the last 7.
Pile driver.
Okay. Clearly, Miss Elizabeth does not.
Pile driver. 1, 2, 3.
Yes, I am a cow. Oh, you're gunning for that no swearing stream, aren't you, Cody? How many points do you have, Tommy? Oh, here, I'll show you some of the other ridiculous characters. See, we got a vaguely racist Native American. We have an ant, a gorilla, a knight, a starfish, a computer. Pig. Let's go with the pig. And they're gonna have a chat with Ric Flair. And then I'm done. Then I'm tapping out. I would show you all the other ones, but I don't have the time or the patience after Mary-Kate and Ashley's dumb fuckabalooza.
Driver! Pile Driver! Taking a beating! Pile Driver! Pile Driver! One! Two!
He kicked out!
My two big options are Bup and Bunny, though I don't know if they're close to ending or not.
Vertical suplex. One, two,
he kicked out.
Rich, don't you fuck with me. It's worth noting, Tommy, that this is why I always keep threatening you with a wrestling game, because I have a feeling you would have fun with bad games like this. Okay, that's that. That's a fitting end, actually. A disappointing end to a fucking miserable, disappointing game. All the parts will remain on Twitch for the 2 weeks or whatever, but all of it's gonna be condensed into a YouTube video because, I don't know, watching a fucking VOD on Twitch with a Twitch video player in multiple parts is like asking someone to slice off their dick. Slice off their dick with a fucking, rusty Play-Doh knife. It's just the shits. Anyway, so, Cody, in your humble opinion, which one should we raid? Bunny or Bup? The better question, in your opinion, which one is the least likely to end stream right when I raid them? Because it is pretty late for both of them, I believe. Oh, also, Cody, I can't believe you didn't notice this. We have a new emote. I will wait. That's fair. Creator dashboard. So, which of the two do you think would be the better raid? I'm fine with either. Or if there's somebody else you can think of. Oh, Xandris is streaming right now. How long do they usually stream? Like, I don't really mind raiding to any of these people. It's just, like, I don't want the raid to go through and then, like, oh, shit, I'm just about to end. Fuck. On my correspondence until I just picked something. Okay, Bup just ended. Alright. Should I just go with Xandris then? I don't really know them, but you say they're fun. Good to be around. And From what I understand, they stream pretty late in the day. Let's see, when did the stream start? Two hours ago? Okay. Okay, how long has Bunny been going? Oh, sure, fuck it, we'll raid Bunny too. Whatever, why not? I guess Xanders will get it next time if they're on. Later, y'all. Tomorrow will be, Aquaman. Yeehaw.